This is Ham Radio Now, episode 219 in the mirror, because bear is clawing on my leg. 219, what am I going to call this? TAPR or bust, or Chicago or bust. Selfie mode, no graphics, no nothing, just going to stick this up. It doesn't really even need an episode number, but I want to do episode bloat. And I'm shooting in the mirror because I discovered when I started to record this, I couldn't switch from front camera to back camera with the camera running or paused. So, okay, I'll do it this way. Just staging stuff for TAPR. There are the four cameras. This one is the new one. Just got that. The note on it says, Jerry, K8VGL. He made a $100 contribution and sent this note that said it will buy 1/10 of the new camera for TAPR. And contributions have been coming in pretty well. But Jerry, bad news, this camera was $1,400. Its cousin, this one over here, an identical camera, was $1,000. But they had a sale on and the sale is over. So it's... $1,400. So you're not quite at 1/10, but you're close. And a bunch of other contributions have been coming in, so that's just great. And this is the somewhat bigger camera. It's the same camera body. It just has the capability of all this extra audio stuff. And the wireless mics. So everything is going to Chicago. And everybody's on tripods. Putting things together, about to throw them into the car. There's the mixer. I'll take the mixer. I don't expect to use it. And one of the cases, camera cases, microphone stand. I keep forgetting a microphone stand, so this year I'll remember. And there's the Wirecast system. And a couple rolls. This is awesome stuff. A couple rolls of real gaffer tape. And yes, can we focus? $20. $20 for a roll of this stuff, but it is awesome. It's cloth tape, and I got a black one and I got a red one. And while it does a good job of sticking, it also unsticks without leaving much in the way of residue. Some monitors ready to go, another camera case, and a box of accessories. And I'm not going to have volunteers, I don't think, although I might end up with some. So I'll bring the FRS radios that are the intercom. And more travel cases. So everything is going into the Q-mobile. Can we see that? There's a cat carrier. No cat inside. The bear is still following me around like a dog. It's still raining here in North Carolina. I'm beginning to rust. So there's the Q-mobile. Through the... carved glass. So everything goes in there. It is Monday afternoon. I'll hit the road Tuesday morning. And you can follow me on APRS.fi. Look for KN4AQ-9 on APRS.fi. I might show up on some frequencies, without being able to type into Facebook. It gets hard to tell you where I'm going to be, or Twitter or whatever. I maybe want to make a gas stop or something. I might try to hang out on the 100 watts in a wire 20 meter frequency. What is that? 14.289, something like that, if I'm remembering correctly. Or their 40 meter frequency. I'll probably check into the East Cars, South Cars, and Mid Cars nets on 40 meters. So you might find me there. And I'll be playing as many repeaters as I can dial up along the way. From Raleigh, North Carolina to Chicago with a stop overnight, probably somewhere in the Dayton area. Turns out to be about halfway in between. So we'll look for you there. Chicago or bust? Hopefully no bust. And thank you, those of you that have been pouring in contributions to hamradionow.tv. If I could put a bear somewhere, where would he be? He would be over here, but I can't, so no graphics. AmRadioNow.tv, if you enjoy the programs, and thank you for the, it's been pouring in to both Patreon and the PayPal contribution sites. So thank you guys. Appreciate it. We'll see you in Chicago. I'm Gary Pierce, KN4IQ, over and out. Where's the off button here?